On May 29th, a team of 12 short-term missionaries would take the trip from South Carolina to La Ceiba, Honduras to serve the people there. They would work side by side with the McCanns, the Pettengills, and the Claus, the full-time missionaries serving in La Ceiba, Honduras. With an average annual income under $3,000 and an unemployment rate above 50%, Honduras is the second poorest country in all of the Western Hemisphere. The full-time ministry in La Ceiba began less than 2 years before the team from South Carolina showed up. When they arrived, they would be the first of 10 short-term teams in the summer of 2010. Today.